It's Maya. You actually got it. No one's ever pulled the blood bloom out of the wallop's mouth before.
Yeah, right. Well, the wallop kid is just a statue rigged by the locals, that's all.
I know.
You do.
You gonna get the treasure out of the bloom?
Yeah, I'm gonna get the treasure out of the bloom. What? You mean the crystals?
No, I mean the treasure.
What treasure?
Inside.
I don't know if they're... Hey, oh!
This is worth 3 times more than those dumb crystals.
I'm impressed, kid. But you broke one of the rules. You see, you never give anybody anything unless you get something in return.
Nice hat.
Scram. And will you tell your parents where you got the hat from?
Make sure you tell them you earned it.
I don't have parents. Not anymore.
Maya. How'd you like to do what I do?
What's that?
Myth busting. Archaeological. Myth busting. That's what all this is for. You like the sound of that?
Yes.
Yeah, I think you'd be good at it. And rule number one, the prize is everything. Are you gonna remember that?
The prize is everything. Easy peasy.
Cisco, Nash is hurting. What's happening?
I'm not sure. It's my first exorcism.
It's overwhelming him.
That's how Thawne gains his strength. He feeds on that pain.